Click here enhanced the same jump set in the short program that was enhanced at the Canadian Grand Prix stage. The program with the triple axel will start, then a combination of triple flip and triple toe loop, and triple loop in the second half of the program. In a free program, she made very big changes. The first element in the quadruple Salchow, followed by the combination of triple axel and double toe loop, solo triple lutz and another triple axel. And in the second half of the program, a triple lutz and triple toe loop, triple flip, single loop, triple Salchow, and the last jump, the triple loop. Leona Kostanaya's hopping content is exactly the same as at the Grand Prix stage in France. In the short program, at the beginning of the triple axel, there will be a solo triple lutz, and in the second half of the program, a combination of triple flip and triple toe loop. In the free program, combination triple axel and double toe loop, next solo triple axel, then double axel, and solo triple loop. In the second half of program, the combination triple flip and triple toe loop, a triple flip, single loop, triple Salchow, and the last jump of a triple lutz. Alina Zagitova also enhanced the same set as at the Grand Prix stage in France. The program starts with a combination of triple lutz and triple loop, then double axel, and in the second half of program, triple flip. In the free program, the combination is the triple lutz and triple loop, then the combination is double axel and the triple toe loop. It's further the solo triple Salchow and double axel. In the second half of the program, triple lutz, combination triple flip, double toe loop and double toe loop, and the last jump, triple flip. Okay, a short program will start tomorrow on the 22 November, and a free program will be on the 23 November.